Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I'm sitting with box full of makeup. Now these are some new makeups, not the newly launched makeups, but these are new makeups for me. So I want to try and create a look and let's see what makeup I have. And most of the makeups are like very affordable and I've purchased them from Nykaa. So you will get the links in the description box. So if you feel like you can go and buy them. Primer has to come first. Now this is a teeny mini primer from Ricoht. Of the base. Now I know people have already raved about this primer. They say this is a very good primer kyunki ye aapke pores ko, you know, they really the like minimize kar deta hai. And I have pores here and here, so I'm not going to apply this on my whole face. The reason is wherever I have the pores, wherever I need the primer, only on those area I'm going to apply the primer. Okay, so this is how I'm going to do. Like forehead main nahi laga rahi hu because I think it's not necessary. Okay, so let's see. Okay, the texture is like a gel and like lagane ke turant baad hi I can feel that it's like it feels very silky and smooth. And let's see if it has done anything to my pores. Yes, it has minimized my pores a lot. So yes, definitely, yeah, this is a very good primer. The next thing I will be trying is Shiny Pearl Water Drop Blemish Balm BB Foundation. This is from Swiss Beauty. Again, Swiss Beauty is such a brand now. They are making a lot of names and fames and everyone is raving about their products. And I must say that they really make some good products. I don't know which shade it is because the shade name is not written. Okay, yes, it's 03. The shade number is 03 and ye kuch is tarah se dikh raha hai. And I feel that it will be a good match. Yes, shade 03. Because 01 and 02 are looking very white to me. Okay, it has a smell, okay. So with my fingers only I'm blending taki you know ye achhi tarah se blend ho jaye. Any BB cream, CC cream, you don't need any blender or any brush. I've always seen that ki ye fingers se achhi tarah se blend ho jati hai. And especially if I'm traveling, you know guys, vacations mein jati hu, traveling karti hu, so I always carry BB cream or CC cream. Foundations I hardly carry. Yes, this looks really nice and it has brightened up my face. I can see palette I did not buy. I got this as a free gift from Nykaa. Now makeup revolution ki maine ek aur video banai hai. It's a long video. If you have not watched that video, then I will link that video in this video. To wahan se mujhe usko khareedne ke baad I got this palette. Now let me just swatch this. This is like Deep Soul, the name is, and it's for the deeper skin tone people. But I love the shades, like, you know. So this is a tangy orangey color and this is a like not red but purple kind of a color, and this one is a brick orangish red kind of a color. Okay, and they also have here some highlighter colors also. Like they have four highlighters. Basically you can apply this as your eyeshadow palette also. So if you find this to be too deep for your skin tone, you can definitely use this as an eyeshadow palette. For the deeper skin tone people, it's a very good one, you know. Main dekh rahi hu yahan pe main swatch karti hu. Okay, these are the highlighters which you will be getting in this palette. You can buy this palette also. Look at the highlighters, look at the blush. So let me clean up this mess and I will apply this definitely with a brush because this is a powder product. So just hold on. Okay, before doing the blush and highlighter, I forgot I have a new concealer and this is from Tipsy Beauty and iska naam hai Hangover Proof Full Coverage Concealer. Tipsy Beauty is a very good company and this is in the shade White Russian. So let me try this up. It's a full like coverage concealer and this is the shade. It is quite light but concealers ko light hi hona chahiye, so that's the reason I have chosen this. A very good concealer. Just by looking at the word I feel like ek dekhne se pata chalta hai ki ye acha hoga. And let me apply a very little bit. Okay, in the nose where you're supposed to apply and highlight, you know. Okay, so yeah, now this is blending nicely. Actually bahut hi badhiya iski coverage hai, I can see that. You know, Tipsy Beauty is little bit pricey if you consider it as a drugstore brand, but their quality, the product quality are so good that I don't mind paying that much. It's at par with any high-end brand, you know, most of their products. I haven't tried their all their products, like in unka cream blush, oh my god, I did a video of that and that was such a good blush. Can you see with brush how it's blending? It's blending so nicely. See, instantly ye hide ho rahi hai. So if I buy another shade, which is like quite similar to my skin tone, then I can definitely hide this blemishes. Wow, it's a very good concealer, yaar. Now it's time to apply a little bit of face powder before applying the blush and the highlighters. Now the one I'm using is this is not a new product. This is from Rene, but I've already hit the pan, so you can see how much I have used this. I just love using this, you know. Rene bhi acha ek brand hai. Like not all their products, but 60% of the products are good. Few of the products are not good. Like their makeup fixer is really not good. But the lipsticks are good. Then Hollywood filter, that one, that primer is also very good. Koi contour nahi hai, bas I'm applying the blush. Now on one side, should I apply the orange and the other side a pink, or should I apply the pink? I don't know. So let my mind goes with this Rani color, you know. It's a very deep color, so I'll just tap the excess. Let's see how it applies. And बहुत ही हल्के हाथों से मैं apply कर रही हूँ, so that I don't look like a clown. Wow, it's a pretty, pretty beautiful shade. देखा? Again a little bit. Again tapping out the excess. I mean, see. So if you're on the lighter skin tone, you can definitely apply this. सिर्फ आपको हल्के हाथों से लगाना है. ओके, सो दैट्स ऑल. ये थोड़ा डीप लग रहा है तो मैं इसको दोनों को एक कर रही हूँ. डार्क स्किन टोन में तो बहुत ही अच्छा लगेगा. इवन पीपल लाइक मी कैन ऑल्सो अप्लाई दिस, जिसका फेयर स्किन टोन है. सी हाउ इट लुक्स, इट लुक्स ब्यूटिफुल. लिटिल बिट ऑन दिस साइड एंड इट्स पिगमेंटेड, सो यू कैन अप्लाई दिस लाइक दिस ऑल्सो. डायगोनली भी अप्लाई कर सकते. देर आर डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ अप्लाइंग ब्लश. बेटर I think I'll go with this shade. It has a bronzy color. Bahut hi acha. Again tapping out the excess. It has a kickback. See, look at the highlight. Oh my god. I just touched my brush and this is how I'm getting the pigmentation. See? I mean, you don't need much of the product just to show up on your face. And this one, I think I'll apply this on my nose. I'll apply a little bit on here. अच्छा सुबह का टाइम है, सो पीपल आर टॉकिंग अराउंड, सो यू विल हियर वॉइसेस. शेड ट्राई करना चाहती हूँ अपनी आईज पर, जस्ट टू सी इट पिगमेंटेशन. वाओ, इट्स सो पिगमेंटेड. दिस वन आई थिंक आई कैन अप्लाई बिकॉज वी हैवन यूज द शेड. Just in the middle, just to see how it looks. Yeah, not a golden, but it has a bronzy tone to it. It's a very deep, or a mustard golden, I should say. It looks good, and let's try to use this shade. Okay, I just clean my brush as much as possible for my brow bone. Okay, this one, this bronzy tone one. Let's see how it looks. Extremely gorgeous palette, I must say. Brow, this is the Fold You So Slim brow. I really wanted to try this one because ये काफी अच्छा लगा मुझे कि आप fold करके कहीं भी ले जा सकते हो. So it's here. ये ऐसे अंदर है and you just need to pull this out, okay? And this one is the whole thing. Okay, this is pulley and you twist this around and here comes the product. Let's use this pulley first. Okay, the color is pretty nice. That's the shade, deep brown, and let's see. ओके, इट्स वेरी पिगमेंटेड यार, काफ़ी छोटा है, सो यू कैन अप्लाई प्रिसाइसली. इट्स अ नाइस थिंग. आई एम जस्ट फिलिंग अप द गैप्स, नथिंग एक्स्ट्रा आई एम डूइंग. दिस प्रोडक्ट इज अ हिट. लाइक आई रियली लव यूजिंग द मैक वन एंड दिस इज लाइक सिमिलर टू दैट वन ओनली. Except the packaging is different. One more product for the eyes, and that is from Rene. I know people have already used this one, but I haven't used this. So this has a, like, it comes like this one. Whatever color you want to choose, आपको press करना है and that color will come. So this is the blue shade. So I'll apply this on my water lines just to see how it applies. बहुत ही कम आ रहा है color. I can see the color, but it's not that deep blue. Or color deep hona chahiye. Now you twist this around and more products you will get, okay? On this side also blue. Neatly beautiful. Wow, the green really looks nice. I'm impressed with this one. Except the blue, I thought ki wo zyada deep hoga, but it's not looking that bad also. Okay, the brown is also deep color, kafi deep hai. And let's try the black, how it is. Okay, the black is also nice. So kafi acha hai, travel friendly hai. So yeah, definitely you can go and buy this one. This I got from Nykaa, and isme shades hai, 4 new shades hai. This is the Lakme Primer Matte Liquid Lip Color. So this is the first shade. It's a nude pink. I think it will look good with this makeup. So that's nude pink. Nude. So this is the Hustling Nude. It is also a pinkish nude, but on a lighter version. Peachy color nude. Okay. It's pretty shade again. Spice Cupcake. I'll just write the name on the screen. So it's a brown tone nude, brick nude. Okay, this one is a brick nude. Wow, so terracotta brownish nude, this one. So these are the 4 nude shades you will be getting here. I think I'll apply the brick nude. Kafi acha sa nude color hai ye. This smells like a cupcake, you know. So that's my whole makeup, and these are the 4 shades. Wow. इसमें अगर आप इंडियन भी मेकअप करना, मतलब इंडियन ड्रेस पहनना चाहते हो, तो बिंदी लगा लो, झुमका पहन लो, यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो आउट विद दिस मेकअप. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद वॉट एवर प्रोडक्ट्स आई हैव परचेज. आई एम रियली हैप्पी. होप यू हैव एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो. अगर अच्छा लगता है तो डेफिनेटली शेयर करना एंड लाइक देना. एंड आई लव यू गाइज, एंड डेफिनेटली आई विल मेक सम मोर ऑसम वीडियोज फॉर यू गाइज. टिल देन टेक केयर एंड बाय.